I am Namrata Brar from New Delhi Television. I have two questions for you. The first, if you could sum up the overall flavor of the annual meetings and the one message that you would like the world to hear. And the second is specific to India. I know the IMF lowered the growth forecast for this year to 6.7%, citing demonetization as well as GST as transient reasons. But is there a deeper issue of jobs and growth for all? In fact, less than 2% of Indians who apply for jobs every day get those. There are more than 30,000 people applying for jobs and 450 getting them. So what is the larger message for the Indian administration to deliver on that?
We have slightly downgraded India, but we believe that India is, for the medium and long term, on a growth track that is much more solid as a result of the structural reforms that have been conducted in India in the last couple of years. Now, of course, the demonetization that took place, of course, collapsing 40 different taxes into one single GST is a monumental effort. And given the implementation associated with it, it's hardly surprising that there is a little bit of a short-term slowdown as a result. But for the medium term, we see a very solid track ahead of the Indian economy. And we very much hope that the combination of fiscal, because the deficit has been reduced, inflation has been down significantly, and the structural reforms will actually deliver the jobs that the Indian population, particularly the young Indian people, expect in the future.